Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video, I'll be talking about titles of Shamsuddin Iltutmish. He assumed the title of Sultan, hence first Sultan of Delhi Sultanate. He earned the title of Amir al-Mumin, Hindgir, Shah-e-Sharq, Shehenshah, Maula Muluk al-Arab, Waliz Azam. He was also known as Slaves of Slaves, Altamash, grandfather of the term. He was a real founder of Delhi Sultanate. Thank you.